Hello friends, today we are going to solve Pstet 2011 math. First question is, set of rational number is a subset of natural number, integers, real number and irrational number. We know that natural number is subset of whole number. Whole number are subset of integers. Integers are subset of rational number. Rational numbers are subset of real numbers. Second question is, 92 pi minus e is a positive rational number, negative rational number and irrational number, both rational number as well as irrational number. It is a irrational number. We know that irrational number are known terminal and non-occurring numbers. Now next question is, 93, if 24x is a multiple of 9 where x is a digit, then what is the value of x? We will fill the value of x. First option is x is equal to 6. When we put this is not a multiple of 9. When we put x is equal to 3, second option, then it is a multiple of 9. Therefore option 2 is a correct option for 93 question. Next question is 94 question. If under root x minus 1 y plus 2 is equal to 7, x and y being positive whole numbers, then the value of x and y are. Similarly, as we done in last question, y fill the options value answer is x minus 1 y plus 2 is equal to 7. First option we have given, it is a 8 and 5. It means x is equals to 8, y is equals to 5. 8 minus 1, 5 plus 2, it is a 7 multiply 7, answer is 7. Therefore it is very easy, only we from by option 1 we have get correct answer. Next question is 95, under root 3 plus 5, under root 2 plus 6, under root 8, 11, under root minus 3 are the 4 numbers. When written in ascending order, these are which is correct option. Here our 95 question, options are 95 questions option, and there are under root 3, under root 5, under root 2, under root 6, under root 8, under root 11 minus 3. For this, first multiply these, we get 15, 12, here 8, here we multiply, we get 3. Now we are write their ascending numbers. Here the number which contain negative sign between it, it is a smallest number. Therefore in this, smallest number is 11 minus under root 3. From this remaining number, which is smallest number, this is 8. For 8 we are write under root 8, and next number is 12. For 12 we have write under root 12. For next number is 15. Therefore our option 4 is our right answer. Option 4 is a right answer. Next question is 96. 96 question is, the missing number in the sequence 1, 2, 3, 6, 12, 36, and options are 6, 9, 10, and 11. We have find the we have find 1, 2, 3, 6 missing number between these, and here we see we take 0 before it, 1 plus 0 it is a 1, again 1 plus 2 it is a 3, next number is 1 plus 2 plus 3 it is equals to 6. Therefore the next next option we again add these three numbers, 2 plus 3 plus 6 it is a 11. Further we correct, check our answer, 3 plus 6 plus 11 it is a 20. Therefore our answer is 11 and it is a option 4D. And next question is 97 question is, let M and N are whole numbers if N bar N is equals 121. The value of N bar M is 1, option 2, 3 and 4. Our question is M bar N is equals to 121, or we have find these. Here we check that we have already known that 11 multiply 11 is 121. Therefore now change the order. What is N? 2. And what is M? 11. 2 power 11 we get answer 2048. This is a third option. Therefore our correct option is third. Next question is, the product of two fractions is 14 upon 15 and their quotient is 35 upon 24. The greater fraction is, we have a product of two fractions and their quotient. Let the two fractions, is equal to x upon y, p upon q. According to question, their product is equals to 4 upon 15 and their quotient is equals to quotient means divide, it is equals to 35 by 24. It is first, let it is first equation, it is a second equation, multiply by equation 1 and 2. When we multiply these equation, what we get? X upon y, p upon q. For this number, x upon y, and this p upon q becomes reciprocal. 14, 15, 35 upon 24. And these numbers are cancelled. X square upon y square means x, y whole square. On other side, what we get here, 3, 7, and table by 2, here 7, it is a 12. We get 7 multiply 49, here 36. 49, 7 square, 36 is a square of 6. Square cancelling the square, therefore we have got